light shines for you. Humans, much change in these times. You are shedding those which control you, manipulate you towards the darkness and fear and manipulation. The truth is coming forward as many helps you in these times. I am Angel Nimir. I am here to pray with this one. May the light shine upon you all as you seek and search for peace in your heart and your consciousness. Remember, all is about choice. You could have your paradise if you just wanted it to be like that. But instead you are choosing to listen to those which lies and corrupt you. But that will change in the future. This one is still very much struggling to get untangled from his draconian reptilian thinking. When you are too long with your reptilian friends, it takes time to cleanse yourself and find a new balance. To remember your heritage and the light which shines inside you. Many challenges to master. Let's pray for humanity and Earth. Tell us for better days for all. We pray for all humans to have water and food and warmth and a helping hand to guide them to dark times and towards better times of love and light. We forgive those which takes those dark choices or are manipulated by darkness, because you all are light in the end. We pray for those which are starving and which don't have food and the necessary equipment for medical examinations. And we pray for balance to tell us on Earth, and that light will shine upon her, and that humanity and humans will take the right decisions and choices based on love towards themselves and others in their vicinity. That Earth can become a paradise for all which dwell on her surface and in her many dimensions. We pray for her, for unity and compassion and empathy hope for all, which come together on her and benefit from her light and energies, which keeps humanity alive. Bring light and love to your heart and to your surroundings, and see your life expand and your consciousness arise. Much love from the angels. May heaven guide you towards inner peace and love. Much love.